What is happening, guys? Mike here. Welcome back to the channel. Today we are getting into another skincare review. This is a new genre for me, but one that you guys heavily requested. The brand we're looking at today is no stranger to the channel. In fact, when we kicked off the shampoo search segment with this brand, I told you their shampoo was my secret weapon to keep my hair clean and healthy. And naturally, when I was given the opportunity to take a look at their skincare items, I jumped at the chance. All right, guys, once again, welcome back to the channel. I hope everyone's doing well. I gotta tell you, I'm very excited for today's episode. I have actually been really enjoying taking a look at different skincare items for you guys. But before we jump into that, I do wanna take a real quick second and acknowledge today's subscriber spotlight. Today, the spotlight is on Robert Mulholland and his slick back hairstyle done all the way up with the Atlas pomade from Templeton Tonics. I think we can all agree that that style looks awesome. Big thanks to Robert for sending in that submission. And just a reminder to you guys, if you'd like to be considered for future videos, information will be in the description on how to send in your photo and get featured. Today though, our focus is again on the Groomed Man Co. and some of their skincare products. I've been using this brand for a really long time now. And as I've already said a couple of times, I'm a huge fan of what they've done with their hair and beard washes. And again, when I got the chance to check out their skincare items, I was definitely interested. As you all know too, skincare is a new area for me, so I'm still kind of getting used to it and learning all I can about it. And right now the way that I've approached it is kind of out of convenience, meaning I'm pretty much just trying things that are convenient to use or things I can easily work into my already existing routines. I don't often have a lot of time to use things like this, so I go for stuff that I can use quickly or stuff that I can use in the shower. That's really been the best bet for me. And with this, I have actually spent the last month using them all three items so that I can give you guys my thoughts on how they worked for me. Today we're looking at three products from the Groomed Man Co. skincare line. All together here we have a cleanser, a moisturizer, and an exfoliant scrub. Adding these to my skincare routine has been pretty much seamless, really. And that's really due to how easy they are to use. But before we get into that, we do need to talk about first what is in these products. The Fuel Face Cleanser is a restorative and effective wash combining ingredients that eliminate dirt and excess oil while maintaining the skin's natural pH and oil balance. Some of the ingredients here include activated charcoal like the rest of this line, green tea extracts, and marshmallow root extracts, all of which are rich in antioxidants, hydration, and ideal for people with all skin types. After that, we have the Smooth Operator Face Moisturizer. This contains, of course, activated charcoal, again, just like the rest of the line, as well as black tea extract and prakatsi? Some kind of pea oil, which is all fantastic for the face and the skin. I gotta tell you, this is also one product that seriously surprised me, and we'll discuss that in a minute. Lastly though, we do have the Face Magnet Scrub, which I have to admit was a new kind of product for me to get into. This is a deep exfoliating scrub that can kind of act also as a mask in some aspects. Ingredient wise, besides activated charcoal of course, it contains both kaolin and yellow clay for oil absorption, but the ingredient I was most intrigued by was the magnetite, one of the Earth's most naturally producing magnetic materials, which attracts and absorbs impurities, leaving the skin refreshed. Now, over the past month that I've been using these products, what I've been trying to do, besides getting a full look at them, is try my best to fit them into my routines as easily as possible, because I'm gonna be honest with you guys, if I have to take time out of my regular day to go use a product like this, or use it both once in the morning and at night to make sure my face feels nice and smooth and not overly oily, then I'm probably not gonna do it. I just really don't have time for that because one, I have a 2-year-old, and two, I have a million other things in my day that I have to do. So I like skincare like this to be easy to use, quick, effective. That's what I like. And after using these for the last month, that's exactly what I got. And basically how I got that was using these in the shower. And being as I can't take you guys into the shower with me, and trust me, you don't want to see that anyway, I can't give you guys a full step-by-step look at how I use them within the shower, but I can give you guys kind of a broad look at how I use these. So let's take a look at that. It all starts with adding some warm water to my face. Usually what I would do here in the shower is I would use shampoo, and then as I'm rinsing the shampoo out, I would use the warm water to also rinse off my face and open the pores and get them ready for cleansing. I then would apply my conditioner, and while that's sitting there making everything nice and smooth, I would then use the face fuel to begin washing my face. And really, that's pretty much straightforward. You just pump it out and then apply it to the face and basically use it like any other soap or cleanser. You just rub it in and make sure it gets into all the good places that dirt likes to infiltrate. After that, what I do in the shower is just let the water rinse off both my hair that's now fully conditioned and rinse off the cleanser from my face. So I get done with both just like that. Quick and easy. Once a week though, I do swap the face fuel with the face magnet scrub to get an even deeper clean. The process that I do with this is pretty much the same, but I actually do it first in the shower before washing my hair because I like to leave this one on longer than I do the face wash. I put it on like you might put on a face mask. I just layer it on there and I make sure to just get it all over my face. And then I use my fingertips to scrub it in and just make sure it's getting real deep into my pores to get rid of all the dirt. Then in the shower, I just leave it, usually while I finish everything else, and then I rinse it off. And using a damp washcloth works very well for that and makes it very easy to get off. And that's really pretty much it. This is why I say using this product is easy, quick, and effective. After I'm done using that or the face fuel, I then follow it up with the moisturizer, the Smooth Operator. And like I said earlier, this one really surprised me. It's very important that when using this one, you only use a little amount. And that was something that I found very quickly, and really you don't need more than a dab of it for the entire face. At this point, I'm usually out of the shower and dried off, so I just apply a dab to my face as I'm doing here. And what really surprised me here was the fact that it goes on so slick and creamy and then instantly turns dry and matte. It feels so nice paired up to my skin that's already really soft from the other products. And having naturally oily skin, it really made me feel nice to not have to worry about that for a change. I gotta say, I'm really glad some of you encouraged me to get into skincare. I have to admit, at first I was kind of skeptical that I would like it. I had this vision of skincare that is very different than what it's turning out to be. Either way though, I am really glad that I started looking into it. Using these for the past month, I have seen a major decrease in how oily my skin gets, the amount of spots I have to deal with, and I think it just overall made me feel better about how the skin on my face looks. Oddly enough, the results and actually using them really did make me look forward to using them more. So I really hope my experience with skincare continues to be this good as I look at other brands and other products for you guys on the channel. Now, I've also already said this several times, I'm a big fan of this brand, but obviously I leave it up to you to make your own conclusions. I do not promote hype on this channel. If you guys don't want to try these, then that's your choice. If you do and you want to make your own conclusion, that's great. That's really all I can expect you guys to do. All I'm here to do is just give you guys my opinion that is based on my experiences. Speaking of that too, I know you guys in the past have expressed concern over the price point of this brand and their products, but I would like to mention that each of the products sold on the site with the Groomed Man Co. includes free worldwide shipping, which we know very well can be pretty pricey. But on top of that, now I do have a coupon code that I didn't have in the first video when we talked about the shampoo. And that is now set up for you guys to save 10% on everything on the site, which includes the shampoo, conditioner, and the skincare stuff we've talked about today. So I really hope that helps you guys out and makes the price a little better. Again, I know some of you will not agree, but I do think that they're priced appropriately based on some of the ingredients that are within the product. Again, that's just my opinion and I encourage you guys to make your own, but I do want to extend a big thank you to the Groomed Man Co. for sending these out for me to test out. I really had a great time using them. But that is pretty much it though for today, and you guys know the drill. If you like this video, go ahead and smash that thumbs up, and if you want to see more, that subscribe button is down here in two different places for you guys to hit. I really appreciate you guys doing that. And as always, I really appreciate you guys checking out this video and stopping by the channel today. I'll be back with you guys again with some new content very soon. Take it easy. I'll see you next time.